Today I'm shooting the wonderful little carbon fiber lizard sent to me by Flix quite a while ago, actually, by now. Just barely getting used to shooting with Pickle, as I've stated previously. Shooting at about 15 feet at a can that I've shot at previously. I have had a little bit of warm-up with the Pickle Otter. I'm gonna twirl. This is especially for you, hearing all the thwack, thwack, thwack of the cans. Low into the left. I am loving this lizard. This thing is an absolute blast to shoot. Fantastic job, Blix. Shooting 3/8 steel ammo. As I mentioned, about 15 feet or so. Now that's nowhere near what the Pickle Fork Master Arturo does. And I'm not shooting nearly as fast as PF Shooter. Or nearly with their consistency or accuracy. But I do what I can. Two people that shoot Pickle Forks I highly respect. There we go. There's a nice little can cut. So there you go, Flix. The carbon fiber lizard is a certified can e-trigger. So, again, carbon fiber lizard. Highly recommend making one if you can. Find the template. Check out the forums. That's on there. Amazing little shooter. Anyway, hope you enjoyed.